This is not the start.
All right. Again, welcome to Next Level Health and Fitness Challenge. I'm here at Grosse Pointe South. My guys are ready to challenge the Grosse Pointe North kids. Everybody else is out there. Today it's called the Chest Matrix Challenge. You should finish in about a minute and 30 seconds. You start off with 20 push-ups. Remember, tuck your hips, your chest, or chin has to touch the ground 20 times. Then you grab a can, you can wrap around a door, frame, anything you want. 20 chest presses. Then bend over, alternating 20 each arm. Upright, 20 flies. Back curl to the ground again. 20 same time, shoulder presses. Finish up with 10 bounce push-ups. My claps, chest to chin touch the ground. Just like that, 10 of them. It's called the Chest Matrix Challenge. All right, my North, my South kids ready?
Let's go.
And we got, go! All the way up, all the way up. Around, chest press 20. Push straight out, 20. Straighten those arms out, head up, chest out, shoulders back. Good. Right through your armpits, 20. Way to work, Cicero. Back curl to the ground. All taking 20 each arm, straighten those arms out. You gotta stay down, man. Back curl to the ground, gentlemen. Flies. Don't do arms straight. Flies. Do not do a baby seal. Arms straight. Keep them up. Shoulder height. Same time. 20. Straighten those arms out. As you see, they're starting to die a little bit. They need to toughen up, I guess. Maybe the North can toughen up. After you got shoulder 20, we got bounce push-ups for 10. Go, 10 bounce push-ups.
Oh my God.
Go.
You're killing me.
You got Patrick now, or let's go.
Oh my God.
Cut.
Oh, 142! Josh, not Josh, baby.
I want a
best one. Come on, Patrick.
Oh, I can't. Oh.
All right, best time. We got Mr. Davey here at 142. You challenge anybody in the gym? Or anyone from North to beat him?